people should not be afraid of their governments. Governments should be afraid of their people.
And you're going to make that happen by blowing up a building?
The building is a symbol, as is the act of destroying it. Symbols are given power by people. Alone, a symbol is meaningless, but with enough people, blowing up a building can change the world.